Hello, wonderful people in Little Lawns 2. Please allow me to welcome each one of you. I am the cat in the hat, here to provide mayhem and fun and plenty of that. But before you sit back, cozy in your chair, there are a few things of which we need to take care. Do keep the aisles all nice and clear. You never know what may be crawling quite near. All mobiles and beepers should be stored away too, so that no who can email, call, or text you. At the end of the show, there will be a collection. We'll take cash aplenty. There'll be no objection. We're collecting for the Liam and Chloe Foundation, the Together Forever Trust, worthy of a donation. Meanwhile, sit back and strap yourselves in. An adventure awaits you, and soon will begin. Thank you for coming to hear our fun story. We hope you enjoy Seussical in all its Seuss glory.
Sis, 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 sis. On the very
My ears are quite keen, and I heard him quite clearly. I know there's a person down there, and what's more, quite likely there's two, even three, even four.
What do you think, folks? The elephant certainly looks off his trunk. Now let's hear it from the so-called speck of dust, and let's hear what it has to say for itself. Absolutely nothing. Back to you in the studio!
Bye. Too high. flowed onto the floor. The water is running right under the door.
The ceiling is peeling! You flooded the den! Oh, Jojo, I think you've been fainting again.
I say this with firmness and terrible sorrow.
Young man, we will deal with you come tomorrow.
Hello?
Who's there?
It's me, Jojo, the mayor's son.
I'm Horton, the elephant.
Are you real? Or are you just a very large thing?
Oh, I'm real, all right. I would state that in ink.
In my things, I imagine a lot of strange things. And I go straight to places, as if I had wings. I love a good think.
Well, for me, that goes double.
Sometimes my things do what get me in trouble.
When you think, do you dream?
In bright colors.
Me too.
And I go to strange places like Sala Saloon.
When you think, do you think you could fly to the stars?
Oh, little friend, no one else could have things such as ours. Yes, I have wings.
I have wings.
Sight. Well, I'm gonna take you under my wing and
throne.
Tut tut, said the doctor. Das ist das Blick, das du verdammt, ist ein kleiner Fernschwein, ist keine richtig von Eierfolter.
Huh?
In other words, your tail is just right for your kind of bird.
The Gertrude handkerchief raised such a din that finally the doctor just had to give up!
On my John Benny! Bring in the pillberry bush!
I'd take alternate routes if I were you.
up somewhere inside of a great patch of clovers, 100 miles wide. I'll find it. I'll find it. I'll find it or bust. I defy my friends on their small speck of dust. Yes, clover by clover by clover with care. I'll listen and I'll call. Are you there? Are you there? Are you there?
It's taken all my courage to approach you, not to mention all my stamina to follow you across the hills and deserts. But I feel as if I'm ready to confess to you the feelings that I've hidden with great diligence and labor. Behind the facade of your odd little next-door neighbor. My eyes are too small. I have very large feet, and I'm not very proud of my pitiful tweet. But I've now got a tail that is something to see.
102, 103.
When I next we make birth, oh could that not else?
I couldn't. Of all silly things, I haven't got feathers and I haven't got wings. And not only that, but I am here on a search. And I just couldn't leave my poor who's out in the lurch.
I won't be gone long, kid. I give you my word. I'll hurry right back, because I'm that sort of bird. Oh, Hort, I promise I'll fly back real soon. I'd only be gone for, say, one afternoon.
We're only on vacations. All right, go on, take it. I'll sit on your egg and I'll try not to break it. But please, hurry back. An hour, maybe two. I need to find Jojo. I've got to save who?
Hit it, cat.
This nest, no, I meant what I said. representing act.
Wait! What happens to Hortum? Does Hortum get free? Does Hortum find Jojo?
There's no guarantee.
Will the egg be okay?
Well, I'll give you a clue. When Act 1 is done, what happens?
Act 2!
When we last saw our hero, he was helplessly trapped.
Shoot if you must, but I won't run away. No matter what happens, I said I would stay.
And the who's it all crashed and the whole town was scrapped! Helpless, I think you know why. Her tail was so long she could no longer fly. So our story resumes on a terrible day as Fortune gets carried away.
I'll sit with this egg, cause what else can I do? Oh, Maisie, please find me, vacation is through. Oh, Maisie, please find me, I've got to save her.
Stories all tell somewhere beyond the horizon.
If we can find it, then all will be well. Troubles there are few. Someday we'll go to
save us.
Now that I've got you, I won't let you go. I'll protect you, and I'll guard you, because, after all, a person's a person. No matter how small.
A person's a person. No matter how.
Ha! Ha! Huh! How did you get here?
Now you all surely heard that very well. mask fits squarely on him. But then came a think, a peculiar new word, the kind of a word no one ever had heard.
We are boiling, we are boiling, we are boiling, we are boiling.
Do you hear what I hear? Do you see what I mean? They made themselves heard. They still can't be seen.
They prove they are persons, no matter how small.
And the whole world was saved by the smallest of all.
How true, yes, how true, said the sour kangaroo.
And from now on, do you know what I'm planning to do? From now on, I'm planning to protect them with you.
And the young kangaroo in her power said,
me too.
Their troubles were over. They all hailed the great
job.
And Jojo was honored a thinker nonstop.
Now all Jojo's things would forever be heard.
And then, what happens next?
Well...